Hey there, citizens! We really had an adventure today, didn't we? That was a thorny one. I mean, once that problem got going, it just spread like a...
Master Larry, enough with the puns! Can we please get on with this?
Sorry. We're back at the Larry Cave to wrap this one up and send you home. Alfred, do you suppose the Bible has anything to say about what happened today?
As a matter of fact, it does. It's coming up on the screen right now.
Here, take a look at this. Reckless words pierce like a sword, but the tongue of the wise brings healing. Proverbs 12:18. So the Bible says, if you're not careful, your words can hurt people, just like a sword.
Oh, is that right?
Junior and Laura didn't mean to hurt Alfred, but they weren't careful with what they said and who they said it to, and it caused big problems.
But that verse also says that if we use nice words, we can make it all better. We can make people feel good.
Remember, God doesn't want us to tell stories that can hurt. He wants us to spread nice words. And if you can do that, you'll be that hero too. See you next time.
Ta-ta!